I said we're all here. Now let's come in and sit down and be comfortable and talk.
Sure. Oh. Get away. You're not gonna frisk me.
Stand still, shut up.
Take your paws off me, or I'll make you use that gun. Ask your boss if he wants me shot up before we talk.
Never mind, Wilma. You certainly are a most headstrong individual. Well, let's be seated.
Well, you ready to make the first payment and take the falcon off my hands?
Well, sir, as to that.
$10,000. We were talking about a lot more money than this.
Yes, sir, we were. This is genuine coin of the realm. The dollar of this, you can buy $10 of talk. And there are more of us to be taken care of now.
Well, that may be, but I've got the falcon.
I shouldn't think it would be necessary to remind you, Mr. Spade, that you may have the falcon, but we certainly have you.
Yeah, well, I'm trying not to let that worry me. We'll get back to the money later on. There's something else to be discussed first. We've got to have a fall guy. The police have got to have a victim, somebody they can pin those three murders on.
Three? But it is only two, because Thursby certainly killed your partner.
All right, only two then. What difference does it make? The point is, we've got to give the police...
Come, come, Mr. Spade. You can't expect us to believe at this late date that you're the least bit afraid of the police, or that you're not quite able to handle...
I'm in this up to my neck, Gutman. I've got to find somebody, a victim, when the time comes. If I don't, I'll be it. Let's give him the gun, sir. He actually did shoot Thursby and Jacoby, didn't he? Anyways, made to order for the part. Look at him. Let's give him to them.
By God, so you are a character, that.